I'm Danielle Binion. I'm the director in the Office for Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion, serving Kansas City, Salina, and Wichita. I am pursuing my doctoral degree in higher education leadership in instructional design and performance technologies at Baker University. Being first gen, to me, at first, it didn't feel really important. It just felt like something I had to do. I grew up to a single mom who didn't graduate from high school, and so I always knew like I had to go to college because she laid it out. There were no choices, and it didn't really sit with me that she hadn't done those things until I was preparing to go to college, and my mom really just couldn't help with the process. And then I thought, oh, this is really important. I'm charting some unknown territory. And then I started to get really hopeful that maybe if I do this, then I can encourage my mom to finish and complete or restart her education journey. My mom got her high school diploma during the pandemic. From much pushing and me holding her hand saying, you have to do this because you told me what I had to do and that I had to keep going. And so it just seems appropriate that like me starting this journey with my mother not even having her high school completed, it just seems appropriate for me to go all the way for her. The University of Missouri St. Louis, they had a multicultural relations office, and that office made the difference. I really credit that office to, one, me being successful in college, but me also graduating, and then me being now in a higher ed institution as a leader. It was all because of what I saw in that office. Starting the First Generation Initiative project was really important to me because of the way I felt as a first gen college goer, finding my folks, finding a sense of belonging, and also giving back to others to say, if I did it, you can do it too, and I can hold your hand, I can walk alongside you or behind you to help lift you up is really important. And I also think it's important because we all come from different walks of life and different dimensions of diversity. We don't all look alike, come from the same geographies, but we have a common experience in terms of doing something for the first time in our families. I think it's really important for us in the Office for DEI to highlight first generation college goers at every level, employees, learners, administration, and say that we see you, we are you, and that we can do this together and continue to support each other as we rise through the ranks.